Será el Elvis que usará a Manny Pacquiao. Podemos ver el color que lleva de la bandera.
¿Bandera Filipinas?
Filipinas, número yeah. uno, número uno, vamos. Está ahí.
Over Manny here, Pacquiao, over here.
Yeah. Aquí está la noticia.
Call 1-800.
¿No es en Canoga?
Canoga Park.
Canoga Park. That's the West Valley.
$25,000.
$24,000. Sir,
$24,999.
Yep. You get it's less than $25,000.
$1 off.
Insane, man! I tell you.
I know. They're not even good. The other 24.
Any reason behind the colors?
Huh?
Any
hey, colors? Red, white, and blue and yellow. Uh-huh. The Filipino flag.
There you go.
That's what it is.
That's what we want to hear.
Filipinos forever.
Made out of a flag?
With the clippers.
What? You gotta see that clip.
Clippers. With clippers. Clippers.
Good size, Manny. It's a good, red, a really good size
blue.
For you.
Red, how much red, white, and blue.
Okay, huh? 25,000.
Red, white, and blue. Walang yellow. Then they're gonna have any clippers.
Canada. Canada.
Sino bibili?
Is it the Filipino flag?
I will buy that $50,000.
Wala akong resibo eh.
Wala akong resibo.
Ano ang mag-upis ang mga message?
Mga 3-2-3.
Si insert ko yan kasi i-adjust pa rito eh. Para mag-fit. Pero yung harap okay na. You see this, Diane? Okay, the areas where it's not
great. Wait, hold on.
Okay, where's your...
Val?
Yeah. Liga.
Dito ka.
Ay. Liga.
Okay, hold on though. Let's do this all together.
All right. Wait. You got it?
Wait, hold on.
Where's Amigo? Val?
Here.
Here you go.
Excuse me. Latin TV.
Be careful.
Over here.
Maka matawang na
yung
okay.
This
way,
all right.
Okay. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Right. In the areas where it's not critical for protection, it's very soft. See how it flexes?
Yeah.
It flexes in the area where it's not critical. But in the areas where it needs protection, right on the front, you can touch it. Try it, Diane. That's the front.
It's been
go like
washed and clean already.
Yeah, it's been washed and clean. Go ahead.
And then we wash it again.
See?
Okay.
There's an extra protection inside the mouthpiece.
Uh-huh.
But so that the whole front... where he really needs protection, mm-mm, it's very hard. Okay? And also, if you see the indentation, mm-hmm, this is where his lower teeth would fit. So that when he bites, his teeth are locked so that the jaw doesn't move laterally. So it protects it also from being fractured.
Nag-iba ba yung ano niya over the years? Nag-iba yung
impression? No, he hasn't changed.
Pareho.
Yep, he hasn't changed.
So, kailangan, Doc, those are exact shapes, exact mold of his teeth.
Yeah, that's why I always take a mold of the upper and lower teeth.
Yeah.
How often do you do that? Do you have to do that before every fight, or...
This one?
Yung mold.
Oh, every time he fights, I have to use a new mold.
Oh, but in case it changes, ganon.
Yeah.
How long does it take to make that?
This one? If you come to my office at 10 o'clock in the morning, I'll get you out by 12.
Oh, wow.
Just bring your check.
Money, huh?
No, actually, they never go out to the lab. I do them myself. Mm-hmm. Nobody touches the mouth guards I make. I do the impression, I do the design, and I do the actual fabrication of the mouth guards.
What's the next office?
Hey, it's Mouth Guards for Champions.
Okay. How much is this mouth?
Give us your address.
This particular one, if I'm charging a boxer, this particular one would cost $500.
That's the address.
So okay na kay Manny?
Huh? Yeah, okay. But I have to feed the inside.
So there you have it. Floyd Money Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao. It's going down May 2nd. You won't want to miss it. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.
like rock.